呢個，仲有咧？呢個啊？唔係啊嘛
，Mos Burger。
唔係，好似係呢個啦，最怪嘅呢個。
我估呢一個 Jollibee 同埋 Wendy's 呢個唔知啊，就係係咪法國嗰啲地方見到佢寫個飛咁樣。
唔少人都知道工人姐姐成日幫襯嘅 Jollibee 係嚟自菲律賓，不過打入香港市場嘅菲律賓企業又點知佢一間呢？隨住中菲關係近年轉好，唔少菲律賓餐飲企業開始進軍內地同香港，當中就有專賣 Shake Shake 薯條嘅 Potato Corner。
Potato Corner 喺菲律賓同埋全球咧，總共有1100間嘅分店。
Hong Kong is a global stage for any global brand who wants to make it big, and obviously you have to prove yourself in Hong Kong. And we also see Hong Kong as the gateway to China. We tend to watch a lot of American movies, a lot of American TV shows. We play basketball.And obviously, you can also see this in our food culture. Everywhere you go, in every street corner, there's always some kind of fast food chain in the Philippines. I reckon maybe 3-4 times a week.
菲律賓總統杜特爾特今年四月訪港，就2010年發生嘅馬尼拉人質事件向港人道歉。有分析認為，杜特爾特咁樣做明顯係想向中國示好，出於經濟利益嘅考慮。事實上，自從2016年杜特爾特上台以嚟，中非關係持續改善，究竟對經濟有咩幫助呢？
因為兩個嘅關係好咗咧，直接係幫助到兩方面嘅互相投資同埋合作嘅機遇係多咗嘅。